Wembanyama, again, matched up by Michael Porter Jr. Step back jumper from the foul line. Woo. Nothing but net. Needs the break as he often does. And here's the big man matchup. We're looking forward to watching on this end of the floor here. Reggie Jackson blocked underneath. The Spurs will come the other way in transition. Wembanyama about 3 feet behind the line. Got it. Victor knocks it down.
Take a look at Reggie Jackson. Just isn't used to playing against the likes of Victor Wembanyama. And then does a great job running the court. This is what we talked about. Could be an advantage for the Spurs.
Wembanyama, the give and go. Collins underneath, and nobody's going to stop Zach as he rolls to the rim.
Yeah, seven first quarter threes for the Spurs.
And then Wembanyama, after coming up with the steal. What that did, though, Matt, was give Nikola Jokic a lot of rest on the bench. Vassell. Wemby with a putback on the tip of the long arms.
It's like volleyball, just right in there.
Victor for three. Got it! And one! A four-point play coming up for Victor Wembanyama.
Getting in his space. Nice smooth shot. Clearly hits him on the arm on his follow-through. Chance for a four-point play.
Caldwell Pope, six on the shot clock. Step back three. Front rims it. Jeremy leading the break. Trey Jones. He's got Victor upstairs. Puts it in. Count the basket. Send him to the line for one more.
Jeremy doing a great job just pushing the ball. Look at that. Is that a dunk? Does that count as a dunk? Look at that. He like dunked it but didn't touch the rim.
It's like a tap in, I think. Some would say when you don't hit the rim, it's not a dunk. But Spurs can't get stagnant here after making the run. Entry pass, Jokic.
Another steal.
Wemby over the top, deflects it away. Jones inside, Victor. Back to Zach, and Collins puts it down. First field goal tonight for Peyton Watson. And at the other end. Whew, all right,
wow.
Goodness.
Wembanyama. That was beautiful. It's poetry. Give me an NFT of that. They still have NFTs? Is that still a thing? Look at that. On Jackson again.
Christian Brown. He's got to throw it up, and there's Victor coming away with his fourth block of the game.